Thank you. Thanks very much for Russell Prokop.